Elon Musk is the new Twitter chief. On day one, Musk asked Twitter engineers to print out their code for review. As per reports, Musk has asked the engineers to show the recent software code they wrote. The engineers were asked to print their code. Musk fired Twitter executive Parag Agrawal, legal head Vijayagade, and CFO Nell Siegel were terminated as soon as Musk took over. The Tesla CEO wants to make Twitter a free space and wants to work humanity.